today, what we just saw, and I was talking to like a lot of people today, I've never seen, and I'm gonna expose you a little bit. I've never seen you this vulnerable and open. And the emotion that I saw today out of your face, I gotta tell you something, I love it. That's like the maturation that you wanna see from one of your best boys. That's the growth that you wanna see from one of your best boys. And it's amazing to know that Kash, you have been the individual to inspire him to do more, to be more, to grow. It's amazing to see this. Always saying, hey man, I love you guys. I've seen like a lot of like moments of your life, man. When you first bought your house, when you first started with the boys. Now this is the next chapter for you guys. I think it's amazing. I love you guys so much. I'm always gonna be here. Best boy for life. Bro, cheers to you guys, man.
Matthew, since the day we fell for each other, we've spent almost every single day together. I can no longer imagine my life without you and the boys. You're my best friend, my protector, and my king. I always say that I'm one of God's favorites, and he's proven that day after day by sending you to be the man that I'll spend the rest of my life with. There's nothing in this world that I cherish more than your hugs, your kisses, and your heart. I promise to protect your heart, our marriage, and our children. I promise to remain open-minded, but optimistic, calm, but outspoken, forgiving, and understanding. I promise to always be there for you on your good days and your bad days. I promise to never stop working on myself to be the best wife and mother. I'm committed to you, MJ, Johnny, and the rest of our babies. I'm even committed to Meow Girl. Although she couldn't be here today, I know that I have her blessing to be the new woman in your life. Matthew, you're my soulmate and now my husband, and I'll always be in love with you.
We pray, oh God, from this moment forward, even as the ring is placed upon their hand, we pray, oh God, grace, we pray, oh God, mercy, and we pray, oh God, your love. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
With the boys flourish, you have sown such a love and grace that has humbled me to my soul. I'm blessed and so appreciative for your kindness and how genuine your heart is. Your patience and belief in me gives me motivation and strength. I'm elated to share this life with you, creating memories and growing old side by side. There will be peaks and valleys, joy and sadness, loss and growth. And through all this, I vow to love you, support you, hold you up and down. I vow to care for and protect you with every fiber of my being. I vow that my love for you is unwavering and everlasting. You made me not only a better man, but a better person. I thought to keep a smile on your face and laughter in your heart. God knew exactly what I needed and sent me you. Thank you for being the amazing woman that you are. I'm so proud to be your husband, and I'm happy to have you as my wife forever.
If a paper crane can't fly,